And the ball has gone back, and here's Ellis with a bit of a chance for Fruin.
Oh,
magnificent tackle by Savea.
But Fruin has stayed down. I have not seen that from the tank before. Somebody put a shoulder in him and knock him backwards. Savea went low. Fruin looked to do his classic bump, and he got absolutely smashed.